My name is Pisara Umarijani. I would like to present Thafang Dusitta. This is my second year at PT Fragrance Florence, and I would like to tell you that I'm so happy to be here, and thank you Sebastian for coming. I would like to present this time the two new duo of Dusitta, La Douceur de Siam. La Douceur de Siam is a portrait of the father, my father, poetry about the twilight hours at the Chao Phraya River of Thailand. It's a blend of frangipani, champaka, rose damascena, and I hope you have a chance to try. It's very smooth. I put pay homage for this perfume for my country, the old Thailand. Second perfume is this one, Le Siage Blanc. This perfume I pay homage to classic French perfumery like Cabocha, Grey de Cabocha, or Bandy Piguet. So the idea behind the brand, the perfume, is about the light coming down on earth in the morning. And the light, they give you happiness and energy to start the day. It's a perfume of confidence, the cheap, dynamic. And I wish you also have the chance to smell this. This is more dynamic, a little bit more masculine. And the blend of galbanum, orange flower blossom, neroli, later notes. Also, I have been, as a perfumer, we never stop working. So I have been working very hard to have a little sneak preview of the two new perfume that will be launched to full bottle in the upcoming Essence Milan. And these two perfume is a little bit of the duo as well. One is more masculine and one is more feminine. I will show you. I will give to Sebastian, and Sebastian can show you. And thank you so much. I'm so happy that you watched her. And thank you so much again for watching Thafang Dusitta.